Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Enrico the Hurricane Kell.
Oh boy. Business just picked up, ladies and gentlemen. This is it. This is the main event of Octagon. Live on Fightbox HD, it is Petrosian versus Kale. Enrico Kale, the 23-year-old, the current and reigning K1 World Max Champion. He defeated Buakaw Benchamek in Thailand in a very controversial fight. But whether you like it or whether you don't, you'd better get used to it, because Enrico Kale is a name that you're going to be hearing for a very long time. He has got a chance right here, right now, with a victory over Giorgio Petrosian to prove that he is for real, that he is the man, that all the wins, all the losses, whatever you want to say about him, he has got a chance right here, right now, to prove everybody wrong and shock the world and say that I am the number one 70 kilogram kickboxer in the entire world. That is what this matchup is all about for Kale.
And at the red corner, representing Italy, with 82 fights, 77 wins, 35 by knockout, 2 losses and 2 draws, he is the 2-time K1 World Max Champion. He is Glory 2012 Champion. His nickname is The Doctor. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Giorgio
I can't even hear myself think. Good God, listen to the reaction for Petrosian. Holy smoke. Giorgio Petrosian, ladies and gentlemen, many people consider him to be the best pound-for-pound kickboxer in the entire world. Everybody thought he was invincible until Andy Risty knocked him out at Glory 12 in New York City early in the third round. And right now, Petrosian has one thing to do. He has one task to prove that he is still the best in the world, that he is still the number one kickboxer in the world. Does he still have it? He was successful against Ercan Verrill, but so was Enrico Kale. They both defeated that man, and now they're gonna step into the ring against each other. Giorgio Petrosian, a 2-time K1 World Max Champion. He's also a Glory World Champion. Both of these guys have fought Buakaw Benchamek. Petrosian's match ended in a draw. Kale lost his first matchup and won the second one. Both of these guys have younger brothers who are incredible fighters. They've both fought Ercan Verrill coming in here. Giorgio needs to prove that he's still the best. Enrico needs to prove that he's the new best fighter. And it all comes to a head right here, right now, in Milan, Italy, at Octagon, live on Fightbox HD. Well, I'll tell you what, I did an interview for my podcast, the Fightbox podcast, which can be downloaded on fightbox.com with Jabbar Askarov, one of the top fighters in this weight division. And I asked him, who's the best 70 kilogram fighter in the world? And he told me that it's Petrosian, without a shadow of a doubt. So what does that mean if Kale wins? That's what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. Bragging rights. Right here, right now, Kale versus Petrosian, the main event of Octagon, the 20th anniversary show. There's the doctor across the ring, the Hurricane.
Right?
Referee Stefan Vellanti. The law is in his hands for this one. Enrico Kale looks confident coming into this matchup. And there's the bell. We are underway now. The Hurricane versus the Doctor. Petrosian strikes first, coming out in that familiar southpaw stance. There's another shot. Kale answering back with a low kick. Beautiful shot by him. Both guys cool, calm, and collected here early in the fight. Kale felt he was being backed into a corner now and fighting back. Whoa, Kale caught him off balance there, nailed him with a right hand. Good shot by him. Nice shots by both gentlemen, back and forth. This crowd coming unglued for Petrosian here in Milan. One minute slipping by already in this opening round. It's even thus far, tit for tat from these two. Petrosian catches the leg. Better be careful with that under these kickboxing rules. Combination shots by Kale. About a three or four combination blow. Whoa, hello! Kale catches the leg. Excuse me, Petrosian catches the leg and takes down Kale. That's one of those shots that might get under your skin and really play a psychological effect when something like that happens. Petrosian is so quick. He knows what you're gonna do before you do it. Kale uncorks a knee out of nowhere. And Petrosian better be weary of that. Petrosian holding down center ring now. Minute 10 left on the clock. Kale throws a head kick. Whoa, back and forth. Petrosian caught one on the jaw. That's the same shot that Andy Risty knocked him out with in glory. Whoa, and down he goes again. Kale looks frustrated. Kale looks frustrated after that second sweep kick that knocked him flat on his back. Oh, beautiful knee by Petrosian now. The Doctor is starting to operate here. Kale, the wild head kick that time, looking to take the head off of Petrosian, who dropped his guard there momentarily. Oh, there's a little jab that snapped back the head of Kale. Wow, this is a war. This is a war, ladies and gentlemen. We're just getting warmed up, too. We're only one round in. Nice shot by Petrosian. Kale acknowledging it. Good shots back and forth by both guys now. Kale warns him with that bicycle kick. And there's the bell. A lot of good action, ladies and gentlemen. A lot of good action there in that first round. And I'll tell you what, absolutely worth each and every penny that you paid to see this fight. Both guys look cool, calm, and collected over in their corner. As we take a look at some of this action here, both guys got their licks in. It was a close first round. I'm not sure how to score that first round, but Petrosian, I think, may be winning the psychological match here because Kale really started to look a little bit frustrated as he went down a couple times from those sweep kicks when Petrosian was catching the leg. It's an old Muay Thai tactic. Referee making sure that the corner is cleaned up and mopped up over there, and we are ready for round number two. Petrosian versus Kale, the main event on Fightbox HD right now. The biggest fight of 2015. Petrosian and Kale clinching up there in the corner. Big shots by both guys. Ooh, Petrosian unloaded with a big left hand, but there was nobody home. There's a jab that connects. The jab by Petrosian has been established. He's landing that jab with regularity, and he's landing it with power. And Kale, I'm not even sure if he sees it coming. Petrosian, nice 1-2 combination now. Kale with some knees on the inside. Nice, solid shot. You can hear the smack on that kick on the thigh by Petrosian. Spinning back fist by Kale, and he almost hit him with the elbow. Kale, good show of sportsmanship by Enrico Kale. Good combination by Petrosian, and Kale fires right back. He didn't let that shot bother him. He came right back towards Petrosian, and down he goes again. Referee warning him about that, but pretty much just letting it slide. And remember, you got to remember that this stadium is packed full of thousands of Petrosian fans. And if Kale's going to win this matchup, he's got to win it clearly. He's not going to edge out just a small decision victory. If this thing's close, you know, I have a feeling it's going to be in favor of Petrosian. He's visiting. When you're the visiting fighter, you have got to win clearly, especially when the crowd is such a factor and when there's such behind Petrosian and everything he does. It makes everything he does look bigger and better. Kale's got to send shockwaves through this audience and silence this audience. That's what he needs to do. He almost got taken down again. 40 seconds left on the clock now. Nice shot by Kale. Caught Petrosian on the back with that kick.
Up your head. White.
Referee warning him to keep their heads up. Oh, there's that jab again. Snapped his head right back. That's three or four times now.
Fight.
The jab by Petrosian really finding its mark here. There's that 1-2 combination. That's been working for him too. 10 seconds left.
Right. Fight.
Closing seconds here of round number two, the doctor and the hurricane. Ladies and gentlemen, take a look at this arena. Take a look at the Milan Forum. Absolutely wall to wall with fans here. Take a look at some of this action. Petrosian so quick with his shots. Whoa! Huge left hand by Kale. Almost knocked his mouthpiece clear out of his mouth. That was a heck of a shot. He almost caught him with an elbow, and Petrosian looked right at the ref like, come on, man, give me a break. Both guys getting their licks in. This is a close fight. This is a very close fight, and like I said, that's not good news for Kale. He needs to come in here and make a statement that not only is he here to win this thing, but that he's better than the best. That's the only thing that's going to cement his legacy. Petrosian needs to prove that he's still got it. Huge spinning back fist by Kale. It's been called the kickboxing fight of 2015, and thus far it has delivered, as Kale's looking good here at the opening seconds of round number three. 30 seconds gone by already. Nice left hand by Petrosian. A little bit of a slippery ring, perhaps. Simultaneous shots. Oh boy. Oh no. Petrosian caught a shot south of the border there. That's not good. Back to action here. Petrosian gets a taste of his own medicine there as Kale caught the foot and took him down. Nice shot downstairs by the Hurricane. Look at how fast these guys are. My God, a lightning speed by both men now as things really start to pick up here in round number three. Petrosian with a 1-2 combination and a knee.
Stop. Fight.
Referee called for a stop before Kale could kick out the other leg. Ducking some shots by Petrosian. I think Kale's looking good here in round number three. A minute 20 left in the fight. Jumping knee now by Kale. That low blow, I think, is really affecting Petrosian right now. He's blinking his eyes. He looks a little bit unsure of himself. Oh, beautiful kick. How powerful. How powerful is that? Minute left now. 1 minute left in the fight, ladies and gentlemen. Petrosian versus Kale. Nice shot by Kale. Caught him on the chin that time. The doctor, Giorgio Petrosian. Oh man, I love that 1-2 combination. So strong, so crisp, and so powerful by the doctor, Giorgio Petrosian. And now as Petrosian looked like he was slipping in there a little bit. That ring might be wet. Kale caught him with a shot inside 30 seconds. Low kick by Kale. This crowd coming unglued here for Petrosian. Nice shot by Petrosian. Caught him with a nice kick. Kale is just oozing machismo here, looking very confident in round number three. Closing seconds. It's the home stretch of this super fight. Inside 10 seconds now. Oh, and Kale takes down the doctor. And that's the way it's gonna end. What a fight. What an incredible matchup, ladies and gentlemen. And I am on the edge of my seat to see who is gonna win this thing. Who's it gonna be once and for all? Is Petrosian gonna reclaim his throne upon the top of professional kickboxing, or is Enrico Kale gonna be the new king? Oh, look at that spinning back fist right on the jaw. Like I said, after that low blow, I think that Petrosian never really recomposed himself all the way, and Kale was able to capitalize. The first two rounds were just incredible. Back and forth action. Petrosian had his moments. Kale had his. I think the first round belonged to Petrosian.
I call for the prize giving Frank Dupuis, the Venom's CEO. And the winner, by majority decision, is the red corner, Giorgio the Doctor Petrosian!
Whoa, it's a majority decision. That's just how close it was. Whoa, Petrosian gets the win right here in Milan at Octagon 20th anniversary, live on Fightbox.